and then to have an independent evaluation of the impact of that contract, both on staffing, in terms of the training opportunities that are available, the hours, the rosters that doctors have to work in hospitals, but crucially on patient care as well. I feel very strongly that this whole dispute has gone on for too long. It's really distressing for everyone who works in the NHS, and I think it's time for Jeremy Hunt to put the party politics to one side.